So Sofia Kenin, it's an amazing story. When she was 5 years old, her dad, who's a great guy, and mom, they brought her to me. Normally, I was just working with pros and nationally ranked kids, and obviously, I had the Williams sisters when they were 9 and 10, and Roddick at 9, and Capriati at 10, and Sharapova at 11. So I never really had someone that young. So first day on the court, I knew right away from the first lesson that what was ever inside this child was something that I've never seen. Her focus and determination was off the charts. It's like mentally she was very, very unique right off the bat, which was uncanny for someone that little, because the racket was actually bigger than her. She was like a little peanut. And then when I started feeding her balls, obviously she needed technical help and with her strokes and everything, grips and backswings, but that can be taught. But another thing that jumped out at me, first lesson, was her ability to take the ball right off the bounce. Her timing was a gift from above. It was already baked in. And in tennis, timing's a big thing. So I knew she wasn't gonna be that big or that strong, but she had the mental part I saw that was gonna be very unique, and her ability to time the ball. And so it was just a matter of training and learning how to cut the court and understanding the geometry of the court and taking the ball right off the bounce. But she had this inside of her. And I think that's why her dad, because he knew who I worked with in the past, brought her to me, and I could see it early on that there was greatness inside this little kid. I went right out of the box and was telling people she's the scariest little creature that I've ever taught. Her thirst for competition was like no other. So now she checked another box. Unreal timing, a gift from above, the mental part, okay, and this burning desire to knock you out, play anybody, anytime, or anywhere, which everybody's competitive, but this was at a whole different level, and that's what I saw on her. But she was little, but she was so little, and so people really couldn't see it. And it's a great thing for any parent, coach, or anybody. You don't judge a book by the cover. You know, it's what's under the hood. I thought by 20, she could be top 10 in the world. And now that she's done it, people are seeing what I saw, obviously, at a very young age. And no one's more proud of her than Rick Macci.